हेलो क्लास, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट एस्केप सीक्वेंस। व्हाट इज दिस एस्केप सीक्वेंस? Escape sequence. What is this escape sequence? Actually, there are many characters or group of characters. They are called non-graphic characters. It means non-graphic characters are those characters. Those cannot be directly typed in the program. Okay, non-graphic characters means the characters that cannot be directly typed in the program from the keyboard. If we cannot type a character directly in the program using keyboard, then that characters are called non-graphic characters. Okay, these non-graphic characters, we can say these non-graphic characters are called escape sequences. Okay, these escape sequence is generally represented using backslash sign. It means there are some special characters that cannot be directly typed, as I told you. But if you want to type, if you want to use those characters or those values, then you need escape sequence. And this escape sequence you can apply in your program using backslash. Okay, using backslash like this. This is called backslash. If you want to use this escape sequence, then you need to use this backslash. There are many types of escape sequence characters. Some of them I'm telling you, like if I'm using this slash A, okay, slash A, then this slash A means bell or alert. Okay, it means if you will use this escape sequence character, this will produce some sound, a bell sound, like alert sound. Okay, or you can use like slash n. Okay, if you will use n, then this n will be printed in the program. But if you will use this slash n, this will be new line. Okay, same thing like we can apply for slash t. If we will write t only, then this will be directly printed into the program. But if we will write this slash t, this means this will print tab. Okay, this will print tab. Horizontal tab. Okay, same thing. Suppose if you want to print slash, if you want to print double quotes, okay, if you want to print this double quote in your program, then you cannot directly use this double quote into your program. If you want to print this double quotes or single quote, let me write a single quote. Okay, if you want to print this double quote or single quote, you cannot directly use this single quote or double quote. But if you want, then you need this slash sign. First, use this slash, then you can write single quote or double quote. If you will write this slash and double quote, then in your program, double quotes will be printed. If you will write this slash and single quote, then your program accepts the single quote directly. It means double quote and single quote. These are the some basic escape sequence characters. Okay, I hope you understand this basic concept of escape sequence means. This escape sequence means non-graphic characters. Okay, if we want to use these non-graphic characters, then there's need of escape sequence. If we want to use escape sequence, there is need of slash sign. Okay, if I'm repeating again, if you we want to use escape sequence, then this escape sequence can be represented using this slash sign. There are some special characters that cannot be directly typed into the program. Those are called non-graphic characters, and those non-graphic characters are represented by this escape sequence. These are the some escape sequence characters. There are many escape sequence characters in your book. It is given. Just write this concept in your copy, and the escape sequence, this escape sequence table. Okay, thank you.